Just start by saying that really proud of our guys, the way they competed and fought on Saturday. Heart breaks for them for being so close and falling short. But had a real good time with them after the game, and then